Officials have not identified the 48-year-old man killed in last night's crash in Waukesha County. Deputies say a minivan was pulled over along Interstate 94 with a flat tire. While in the process of changing the tire, a car hit the minivan and a person trying to help. Four others were injured, including an 11-year-old.